So Bill Paley was on my board, and he asked to have some. He said, "I'll do it. I want somebody else to come with me." And he got Frank Stanton to be on the board too. And this was after Bill Paley had fired Frank Stanton from CBS. So Frank Stanton, I called him up and said, "Bill Paley wants you to be on the board of this company." And Frank Stanton said, "Bill Paley is like a self-centered son of a bitch. But if he asked me to walk off a cliff for him, I would." And so I had Frank Stanton and Bill Paley on the board. Bill used to fly up in his helicopter from East Hampton to attend board meetings. And the company started out in this beautiful old house, which we got from the city of Waltham, by going to the city council and telling them we were doing something of historical importance. And they rented us this house called the Paine Mansion, which was built by Robert Treat Paine. It was actually designed by H.H. Richardson. So we were in this fantastically beautiful house in the middle of the woods, an extraordinary historical house with our drawings all over the place and running Ethernet cables all over the place. And